I'm 82 years old and didn't ever expect to live this long, but I have a responsibility. I have to take care of these kitties. So, you know, if you have nothing to do, a lot of times you just dry up and die. And I'm responsible for these kitties to be well and happy, and I think it's kept me alive.
Hi, we're here with Joyce, who's my, what I call my number one foster. She does my bottle babies that are possibly just days old, up until they're kittens, until they're ready for adoption. And she is my number one foster because she really does take care of them 24/7, round the clock, and knows what to do, weighs them, does everything to save their lives if they're in distress, and then just loves and cares for them until we can get them spayed and neutered and vaccinated and the whole shebang in order for them to go into adoptions. So Joyce, why don't you tell a little bit about what you do?
Heaven Can Wait brings me these kitties sometimes late at night that people have dumped, and sometimes mother cats have been killed and have these babies, and they're bottle babies, and some they have to be fed every 2 to 3 hours, which you do, and it goes fast, and then it's every 4 hours, every 5 hours, and you teach them how to use the litter box and how to drink out of a saucer. You watch them grow, and it's a pleasure. I enjoy every minute of it. I weigh them every other day to make sure they're gaining the weight they should, because when you have this many, you really don't know what they're eating or how much they're eating. And but once in a while, we'll get feral kitties that have been out too long and they are scared, so you have to socialize them, which I sit and I just pet them and pet them and pet them and love them. And soon they become tame. I take a baby picture of all the kitties that come in, the very first thing, and then maybe a cutesy picture when they're a little older. And then I take a group picture so the people can see the litter when they adopt a cat, the litter that it came from. And then I take the older picture just before they're ready to go into adoption. And this is up in PetSmart, and they look at the picture and they go, I want that cat. And then they get this picture also. They also get a rundown of how and why they came into foster care. And we give them 2 or 3 little toys to play with. Heaven Can Wait provides me with the food and the litter and medicine if needed. And I provide the TLC, and that equals for a healthy and a happy kitty.
If you're interested in fostering, you can always go to our website, hcws.org, or call our main line at 227-5555. And Joyce has been one of our wonderful fosters for many years, so if it's something that would interest you, don't hesitate to contact us.
So many ask, how can you let them go? And I have to tell them it's tough. I have a knot in my stomach and it just kills me. But the agony of letting them go, and if I don't do that, then I don't get any others. I don't have the privilege and the joy of having more, so I have to.